earn your Master of Arts in Transformational Urban Leadership while living, serving, and learning abroad within a slum community. The MATUL may be the only academic program in the world focused on transformative movements among the 1 billion living in slum communities. Its goal is to train leaders in entrepreneurial multiplication of grassroots initiatives and church movements, which instill hope, set people free, bring family transformation, create jobs, increase educational access, improve health services, and advocate for basic rights. Students complete the first semester of study in downtown Los Angeles. They take classes, live in a neighboring community with other MATUL students, and work alongside a local church. The following 2 years are spent overseas at one of our partner cities. The first 2 semesters focus on language and culture learning. Each semester includes an internship. Formal classroom learning is matched by field-based experience and complemented by analysis from both global and local literature. This is a unique international studies program. Movement leadership is more than organizational, business, or church leadership. It's the release of entrepreneurial dynamics in multiple dimensions. The MATUL degree trains leaders in the skills, knowledge, values, and character to create movements among the urban poor. Urban educational processes include solidarity. Following Jesus' incarnational model, students live with a family in or near a slum community so as to enter into the lifestyles, issues, and contexts of the poor. Social entrepreneurship. Each course begins and ends in action, resulting in transformation of people's lives and the contexts and issues of urban poverty. Learning communities. The program emphasizes action and reflection on the complexities of urban poor life. Students learn from movement leaders and under experienced NGO and world experts. For more information, go to matul.org or go to www.apu.edu/explore/MATUL. There you will find more information about our program and the application.